The second goal was a mistake by one player, and then we were 2-0 behind too quickly. We also had very good chances compared to the Turkish team. That's the story of the match. We had the chances, but we didn't score. We had three opportunities, but no goals. The difference is in points, but not in quality. My players are not individually worse than the players from the other countries. I've said that before. Maybe we're not mature enough to solve the problems we have in matches.